Hey, I'm Monty.
Welcome to Ben Sense Season 2. Monty, what position do you play?
I play defense, Ben. What position are you, buddy?
Defense.
Right on.
Monty, what is your favorite celly?
Well, Ben, I don't get to celly very often, so when I do, I like to just keep it simple. Just put my hands up. What about you, Ben?
Trying to stick.
Oh, right on.
Monty, what is your favorite play on the Sense?
I would have to say Brenny Haddad, because he's very committed and he's always on time. What about you, Ben? Who's your favorite player?
Matt Ken sent it to his birthday today. Happy birthday, Matt.
Right on.
Monty, when you get mad, do you ever want to scrum?
Yeah, sometimes I want to scrum, Ben, but I'm a small guy and I'm more of a lover, so I try to stay out of the fighting. What about you, Ben?
Unless it's a really thing that's bad,
yeah,
I'll drop them. Nolan, have you ever lost a tooth in hockey?
I did lose a tooth last year against Paris. I got high stick. Have you lost any teeth in hockey yet, bud?
No.
No?
Nolan, how old are you?
I'm 19, Benny. How old are you?
7.
Cool.
Nolan, do you like Don Cherry or Donald Trump?
I think that's a pretty easy question, Ben. Definitely have to go with Trump on that one.
I think Don Cherry.
Okay, great. So do I, Benny. I'm just kidding. Well, after a nice big W on a Thursday night, I like to have a cold back-to-back Sens brew. What about you, Ben?
A Gatorade on a rock.
Oh, right on, buddy.
Thank you, Noah, for being on my show.
Thanks for having me, Benny.